There is no need for them not to be seen. Of course, they will be visible. They will appear in the guise of normal, attractive human beings, because they are also our believer brethren. They listen to our talk and benefit from us, and they also read the Quran, but they will be visible there. Demons are not visible here, but they will be visible in hell. They will all be visible.